know him all his life, before he was even born. He's an outstanding young man. I think that he's a person that's going to go far in life. He has his goals in order. He's going to be one of the first in the family to go to college. And we're all very proud of him.
DJ coming to the program was definitely no mistake. I had the pleasure of coaching middle school football with his father. And his father would always tell me about the son he had that was very talented at Northview. So I went out to a Northview high school game. I believe it was a playoff game against the Hampton Crabbers. DJ was definitely a good talent. So at the completion of his high school career, he had to work. Definitely a leader. If I had to sum it up in one word, a leader. Kept all the guys together. He was a little more grounded. Mentally and physically, he was there. Like
my brother, my mother, my aunt, what my daddy wanted to play. I'm 20 years old, but I haven't been here before. Like I'm a veteran, he's spinning shit through me like I'm a prophet. I'm a reverend. Put my blood, sweat, and tears on all these lyrics to be tested. I'm down so I can live, so I can live. I resurrect.
I sit alone in my four-cornered room, staring at candles. Oh, that shit is on. Let me drop some shit like this here. At night I can't sleep. I toss and turn. Candlesticks in the dark. Visions of bodies being burned. Four walls just staring at a nigga. I'm paranoid, sleeping with my finger on the trigger. My mother's always stressing I ain't living right, but I ain't going out without a fight. See, every time my eyes close, I start sweating and blood starts coming out my nose. It's somebody watching the act, but I don't know who it is, so I'm watching my back. I can see him when I'm deep in the covers. When I awake, I don't see the motherfucker. He owns a black hat like I own, a black suit and a cane like my own. Some might say take a chill, B, but fuck that shit. There's a nigga trying to kill me. I'm popping in the clip when the wind blows. Every 20 seconds got me peeping out my window. Investigating the joint for traps. Taking my telephone for text. I'm staring at the woman on the corner. It's fucked up when your mind's playing tricks on ya. I make big money, I drive big cars, everybody know me. It's like I'm a movie star, but late at night, something ain't right. I feel I'm being tailed by the same sucker's headlights. Is it that fool that I ran off the block? Or is it that nigga last week that I shot? Or is it the one I beat for $5,000? Thought he had cane, but it was gold, not a flower. Reached under my seat, grab my papa for the suckers. Ain't no use to me lying, I was scared of them a motherfucker. Put the left in the Popeyes and bail down quick. If it's going down, let's get this shit over with. Here they come, just like I figured. I got my hand on the motherfucking trigger. When I saw him, make your ass start giggling. Three blind, crippling, crazy senior citizens. I live by the sword. I take my boys everywhere I go because I'm paranoid. I keep looking over my shoulder and peeping around corners. My mind is playing tricks on me. Day by day it's more impossible to cope. I feel like I'm the one that's doing dope. Can't keep a steady hand because I'm nervous. Every Sunday morning I'm in service, praying for forgiveness and trying to find an exit out the business. I know the Lord is looking at me, but yet and still it's hard for me to feel happy. I often drift when I drive, having fatal thoughts of suicide. Bang and get it over with, and then I'm worry free, but that's bullshit. I got a little boy to look after, and if I die, then my child will be a bastard. I had a woman down with me, but to me it seemed like she was down to get me. She helped me out in this shit, but to me she was just another bitch. Now she's back with her mother. Now I'm realizing that I love her. Now I'm feeling lonely. My mind is playing tricks on me.
This year, Halloween fell on a weekend. Me and Getto was a trick-or-treating, robbing little kids for bags, till an old man got behind our ass. speeded up the pace. Took a look back, and he was right before our face. He be in for a squabble, no doubt. So I swung and hit the nigga in his mouth. He was going down, we figured, but this wasn't no ordinary nigga. He stood about 6 or 7 feet. Now that's the nigga I be seeing in my sleep. So we triple teamed on him, dropping them motherfucking bees on him. The more I swung, the more blood flew. Then he disappeared, and my boys disappeared too. Then I felt just like a fiend. It wasn't even close to Halloween. It was dark as fuck on the streets. My hands were all bloody from punching on the concrete. Goddamn, homie, my mind is playing tricks on me.
To choose it, lover, never fuck without a rubber. Never in the sheets, like it on top of the cover. Money on the dresser, drive a compressor. Top notch hoes, get the most, not the lesser. Trash like the fuck for $40 in the club. Fucking up the game, bitch, it gets no love. She be cross country, giving all that she got. $1,000 a pop, I'm pulling Bentleys off the lot. I smashed up the gray one, bought me a red. Every time we hit the parking lot, we turn head. Some hoes wanna choose, but them bitches too scary. Your bitch chose me, you ain't a pimp, you a fairy.
Solo time to get down with the team. The grass is greener on that other side. If you know what I mean, I'll show you shit you've never seen. The 7 wonders of the world. And I can make you the 8th if you wanna be my girl. When I say my girl, I don't mean my woman. That ain't my style. Need a real street stalker. Stalker, walk a green mile. We piling up the paper on the dining room table. Cause
focus on school and school only. That's the most important thing in your life right now, is school. Anything else falls second behind that. Focus, focus, focus.